He never should have come in the garden.
No guts, no glory.
Are you ever scared of anything?
Yeah, dying alone. That's why I brought you here.
If I went missing for like a week, do you think you'd be alarmed? Or would you rejoice?
I think so.
That's nice. I didn't think you'd be alarmed. I think you
You're my friend.
I don't like how you said that. You said it with
You're my friend!
Why are you yelling at me? You're my friend.
You're my friend!
Oh, God!
Now, this should have been a red flag. However, red is my favorite color.
Welcome to Watch Mojo, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 stupidest people.
Hello, friends! And I use the term friends loosely because you're not my friends and I hate you.
Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry, I don't know why that went off.